90 seconds on the ball with Nero Yokiwi, aka Nero G. Today we conduct our series on the finest defender for world football for the last 20 years. Shout out to the likes of Ricardo Carvalho, Diego Godin, the likes of Pepe, the likes of Vincent Kompany, So Campbell they did there, all the Kolo Touré they did there too, the David Luiz did there, the Leonardo Bonucci did there, all the Chiellini they did there, players only Sabi, the Gerard Piquet then, just to name a few. They're too plenty. They said they don't give their best for the last 20 years for that position. But today our legend, they born on the 30th of March 1986. This guy they play as right back earlier on, but he called Cavendish or himself according to Oyibo for central back position. This guy a FIFA World Cup winner. This guy, he don't win the UEFA European Championship with the national team 2 times. This guy don't win the UEFA Team of the Year. He don't the UEFA Team of the Year 7 times. He don't the FIFA Pro 11 8 times. Now 4 times he don't win La Liga Best Defender. Now 4 times he don't the UEFA Squad of the Season. Now 4 times this guy don't win the Spanish La Liga. Now 4 times he don't win the UEFA Champions League share card. I'm a big name player with that. This guy don't win 2 times. Now he don't win the Copa del Rey for inside Spanish La Liga. This guy don't win Golden Ball for FIFA Club World Cup Championship. Now UEFA Champions League best defender on 2 occasions. This guy, now red card specialist. You know the fear card. Nobody figure card passer. Who you be now? And in the kick. Now big match player. He does score for Champions League back to back. What a player. I said, follow you the talk here. This guy, my God. Now Spanish national team captain. Now Real Madrid captain. Now he be a guy for defender. I'll bring you no other person than the great Sergio Ramos. Take on!